Well, now to a new set of charges for the teen accused in the Orlando area shootings that killed three people, including a child and a reporter. 19-year-old Keith Moses was already in jail without bond for the murder of Natasha Augustine. Now he's charged with murdering 9-year-old Tiana Major and reporter Dylan Lyons. Moses is also facing attempted murder charges, accused of also shooting another news employee and the 9-year-old's mother. He pleaded not guilty to the original murder charge that he faced.